Different brands of batteries use different kind of connectors. This is the Pites V10, and it uses Amphenol connectors. And it's quite different from EG4 batteries that have a similar looking terminal, but this is a Degson connector. And if you look, they don't plug together. You can see there is quite a bit of size difference and shape between the two, and they are not cross compatible. So you can see this plugs on just fine to an EG4 battery. This one does not. Similarly, the EG4 battery connector does not plug into the Pites battery. It's very common to get things mixed up, just like a adjustable wrench and a crescent wrench. Amphenol connectors are not Degson connectors, or vice versa. One key difference between Amphenol connectors and Degson connectors is that while the Amphenol connector can plug into both the negative and positives, the Degson is slightly different. This can plug into the negative, but it is impossible to wire it wrong because the black connector will not plug into the positive terminal. So you can see it's inherently safe. There is no way that we can mess this up. That's pretty cool.